you at least change the music?
No, man. This is my jam. Don't mess.
Please.
Shut up, keep walking.
Okay.
Don't try anything smart.
Oh, you don't know what I'm gonna try.
You don't, huh? Get in there.
Hey, baby.
Caesar, no! It's all your fault.
Anthony, stop, Ajao. You met Brutus and Caesar. Anthony. Brutus and Cassius. Alright, this court is now in session.
You guys figure out where to turn it!
What is wrong with you?
I don't know.
Now, if all of you guys are done with your shenanigans, we could actually proceed with the case. All rise. Now all of you, please come to the front so we could swear on the Holy Scriptures. Do you all swear that you will speak the truth, only the truth, and nothing but the truth?
I swear.
I swear.
I swear.
I swear.
Now if you could all head back to your positions, and then we will hear a brief speech by the prosecutor. Prosecutor, please rise and deliver your speech.
Thank you, Your Honor. So, on the Ides of March, our beloved leader, Lord Caesar, was mercilessly slaughtered, led by none other than Cassius and Brutus.
Where is your proof?
Just shut up. Hey, you, take off the points.
Yeah.
They will not be in my AP jail. Prosecutor, please continue.
You want proof, huh? Our scientists, they found Cassius' fingerprints on the letters that were delivered to Brutus. Furthermore, we have witnesses that were there at the incident, and they are ready to testify against Cassius and Brutus.
Prosecutor, could you please bring one of your witnesses forth?
Please come forth.
I saw him kill Caesar.
Yeah, I saw him kill him too.
This is looking pretty bad for you guys. Do you have any rebuttal?
Me and my clients have agreed that they will present on their own behalf, and I will conclude.
All right, Brutus, deliver your speech.
Thank you, Your Honor. Attorney, my speech.
Gee, sir, gee.
Antony was right. I did kill Caesar.
I told you, bud. Yeah, told you.
But I did it for the right reasons. Caesar was going to make us all into slaves.
Slaves.
Our great city of Rome, with great warriors and leaders, would have succumbed to a cruel dictatorship if it wasn't for me and Cassius. I love this magnificent city, and I wouldn't do anything to ruin it. I myself come from a noble family. My own grandfather got rid of the last dictator. Was it not my duty to do the same? I beg the judge and the jury to think this over. This city is my home, and everything I do was for the good of it. Thank you.
Hey, who put this ball of onions here?
Hey!
Patience is the key to the victory. One is living by the creed of the creed. Oh wait, Cassius is your turn.
Okay.
Albus. Thank you. Thank you very much. Countrymen, lend me your ears. Don't you think Caesar was a little bit too ambitious?
You tell him, girl.
Aye, yo.
Aye. You shut up. Continue.
Unless we had done something, we would have been screwed. By the looks of it, he would have changed our republic into a dictatorship. Just last night!
Whoa.
Before I ate my Rome puffs, I was thinking to myself, should I kill Caesar or watch Rome be destroyed right in front of my eyes? But me, I was a light to change Brutus. We are now free.
Sit down.
Okay.
Defense attorney, please rise.
Thank you, Your Honor.
Yeah!
Thank you, Your Honor. For what you have heard, saw, and felt.
Felt?
Yes, felt.
Whoa.
Please come to the conclusion that my clients, both Brutus and Cassius, are both dropped of all charges, for they have saved us from a cruel and treacherous dictator that would have been none other than Julius Caesar.
Yeah, boy.
You tell him, girl.
What? Huh? I thought he was a guy.
My life has been a lie.
Okay, whatever. Okay, so he was a bad person, we all know that. And we both know that these people have done so much greatness. They saved us from slavery. From slavery. Please, take this into your thoughts, for we all know that if it wasn't for these two, where would we have been now?
Yeah, this guy!
I would have been in my thoughts.
You know what? I really can't come up with a decision, so you guys are just gonna have to play basketball.
What?
To the death. Okay, calm down, guys. It's not really to the death.
This guy!
Guess I don't need these jammies anymore! And one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four. Okay!
Go catch it!
Do this, ladies!
Help me bench press this!
Got you! Go! Hurry up!
One! Two! Help me!
I got you! Get up! Lord Caesar, this win is for you. Gotta bring it around town.
Right, front and center, everybody.
Wait.
What's wrong with you?
Hold me back.
Whoa, stop.
I'm gonna kill you like you killed Caesar.
All right, so this game decides everything, basically. So, 3, 2, 1, go!
I got it!
Okay.
Brutus!
Cassius!
Oh my god! Let's go! Double
team!
Yeah! My leg!
Hey!
I'm open!
No mates!
I'm open! You got right flank, I got left flank.
What?
I feel you, brother.
Go, Brutus. Go,
know, Cassius. We love you, Cassius!
Huh? Shut up!
Oh! Look at happy!
Nice job, kid.
Stop. You guys do know that if he makes the next shot, you guys are dead, right?
I don't want to die.
It's not.
Go
empty.
Oh my god!
I got you.
No! Why?
Mommy! Michal!
I get buckets. Oh, you're done.
Alright, guys. I'm sorry, but it's been decided that your execution's tomorrow.
Yeah! Tomorrow!
Stop crying. You guys should go back to your camp to spend, like, your last night together.
No!
I'm sorry it had to be this way, but.
Camp! Camp! Camp!
So cool.
Camp! Camp!
Bad people! Bad!
Bad! One. And two. And three.
Huh?
Oh, so
Camp?
Camp!
Bad! Get away from us! Bad! Karma!
Cassius!
Brutus!
What's up?
Nothing much.
We gotta get to
camp! You know where we're at?
Where?
Camp!
6.5 hours later.
Camp!
Whoops,
what's that? Camp!
Camp!
Ah, camp.
Let's rest here for the night. In camp!
Sure.
Hey, Cassius.
Yeah?
Remember that time we went to high school together?
Yeah. Oh.
What's up, guys?
Jesus!
Jesus!
Thank you. Calpurnia. Hope. Yo, Anthony. Did you do the homework for me like I asked?
Yeah, man, it's right here. Don't worry, I got you.
Thanks, bro. Hey, Brutus, I didn't study at all last night, so do you think you could help me out on the test?
No, bro. That's not my thing.
Alright, it's cool. Cassius, how's it going?
I'm doing a project right now.
Okay.
No, we got like 20 minutes
remaining. Hey, yo, Brutus. Caesar thinks he's so special. Who does he think he is? All of both of your names, any girl would just turn just as fast. What biryani does he eat that makes him so special? They actually want him to be the BSC prez. We all know he can't handle it. Oh, just look at him.
Hey, Brutus.
Yeah?
Remember that good time where we killed Caesar together?
Yeah.
Oh, Lord Caesar, we offer you the dopey. No.
Please.
No.
He's having a Caesar!
At two Brute, then fall Caesar!
कभी है धूप जिंदगी
I'm in camp. I'm in camp.
Best you're not living down there.
Get up!
Camp! But I'm in my happy place. Camp!
Die!
This can't end this way.
Right now.
That's the graveyard.
You know it. I love Get out, right now. It's time for you to meet your end. Pick, method one or method two?
We should die the honorable way.
Method three, let us free.
Any last words?
Oh, hold on, it's my teacher.
Hey.
Hey, Mr. Thorne, what's up? It's not even midnight yet. Oh, whatever. Hey, Mazatana, can you give me my pints back? I'm about to die.
Hey, cut the phone right now. Cut it.
Possible because they're all dehydrated.
You wanted method three, huh? Since Brutus was honorable, Hey, what was that?
Kane is in the building. Yeah.